Nation on a blizzard warning for the following county: Washington County, Wisconsin. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued a blizzard warning, which is in effect from noon Thursday to 3 a.m. Friday. The winter storm warning is now in effect from midnight tonight to noon Thursday. Timing: the more significant snow will begin later Wednesday evening and diminish Thursday evening. Heaviest snow expected from later tonight through Thursday. Snow accumulations, 8 to 14 inches. Thunder snow with rates of 2 to 3 inches per hour may briefly occur. Winds, northeast 10 to 20 miles an hour tonight, becoming northwest 20 to 30 miles an hour on Thursday, with gusts of 35 to 45 miles an hour. Impacts: travel becoming difficult late tonight and continuing through Thursday evening. Blowing and drifting snow and potential for near blizzard conditions Thursday afternoon and evening. Some power outages possible due to heavy wet snow collecting on trees and power lines. A winter storm warning for heavy snow means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Significant amounts of snow are forecast that will make travel dangerous. Only travel in an emergency. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. A winter storm warning for sleet means that a winter storm system is impacting the area with significant amounts of sleet. Travel is likely to be severely impacted. A blizzard warning means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Falling and blowing snow with strong winds and poor visibilities are likely. This will lead to whiteout conditions, making travel extremely dangerous. Do not travel. If you must travel, have a winter survival kit with you. If you get stranded, stay with your vehicle.